Yeah.
Hey, so, invitation, 0090.
Roll this one down for me. This one right here.
Huh?
Roll that one down for me.
Yeah.
So I can see in the back, it's tinted, sir. So if there's not somebody in the back with a shotgun pointing at my face.
What do you need?
What do I need?
Yeah, okay.
So I'm stopping you for a couple of reasons, okay? So when you were behind me, you didn't use your signal to change lanes.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. I got it on dash cam. I got you on dash cam going over 75 down this road.
That's
right
good.
Here.
Yeah, and you're right behind me doing about 72.
You're not allowed to speed, just like I'm not allowed to speed.
I'm exempt
from speeding.
You're
not above the... No, you're not. No. Yeah. Only in emergency circumstances. I actually know that one.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Can I have your license?
Sure.
No lights, no emergency, no speeding. That's how that works.
Okay. Where'd you get your law degree at, man?
Where'd you get yours? Because clearly you don't know it.
I don't have a law degree.
Cool.
Where are you headed to?
I'm going to work.
Okay, you're still living on stone?
Yep.
Alright. Anything in the car?
Nope.
You don't carry a pistol at all?
A what?
A pistol?
No.
You don't carry any weapons?
No, no.
Okie dokie. Grab a bag with you. Your ID back. Here's your ticket. Only wrote you for 10 over.
Look at that, because your radar wasn't on. And
well, I didn't do it with radar, I paced you.
And I'll be talking to your supervisor about you speeding, see what he has to think about that. Now go ahead and clarify for me. You said you have a special exemption to speed whenever you want.
Can you get that ticket so I can explain it to you?
No, I don't need it to explain to me.
Why is that?
Because I don't need you to explain anything to me, because clearly you don't know the law. You need to go back to your little school, buddy. Get a couple more weeks in and get a refresher course because this is fucking bullshit.
Yep, you got 14 days to take care of that, okay?
I got 14 days to take care of that course. That's your seat there.
Great, see ya.